But no. Can you say that, please? A with finger. Two reasons, because you're trying to remember, but you never really knew these notes. You never really tried to memorize them. Okay, maybe sometimes you're trying to memorize and it's not working out. Yeah, well, you need to look at the notes, right? For example, you look at this note. You remember C, right? That's easy to figure out this note. If that's C, this one is
B.
No, in the right. D. And this one is?
A.
No.
B.
B. So D and B. But wait. So how to remember? Because you next time you will forget again that it's D and B, right? Especially you don't like looking at the note sometimes, yeah? So to remember, easy way, create a strategy. So last note you played C, right? And then these notes on both sides of the C. That's all what you need to remember, right?
Okay.
Okay, so let's try one more time from the same spot. G and E. Wait, can you hold C? Focus on the C note now. Right. Okay, one more time. Wait, look. After you did this, you play down. As soon as you play C, focus on the C. You don't need to hold E and G anymore. Hold your C and then find a note that on both sides of it. Okay? So you have three other family members, like in your family, plus probably your grandmas and all other family members, right? Outside of your home. So you always can play this song for them, right? If they come over. And it's good to nail this song, right?
It's Dad's birthday next week.
Your dad's birthday next week? Well, you see? So, but remember this strategy, okay? Here. And try to practice this. Remember, with the practicing, you will succeed.